Sorry, I was gone for a whole week again. I was afraid of the Wendigo from last time. And I've been busy at work. So, I'm hoping I can finish this tonight. I'm not certain how much is left, but I think it's about 2 hours only or so, I'm guessing. Let's take a peek here and see. Clear these off. I love that the flamethrower guy just still doesn't have a name. He's just the flamethrower guy. May he rest in peace, my best friend. Let's do this. I'm also really sad because last time I was playing, I took some cool screenshots, but my PS4's hard drive was like so full that it didn't save them, and I'm sad.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Nah, he's gone. We're too late.
Also, I'm totally
quiet.
Gonna take
it may
more
have
tonight,
taken him
so
down to the
apologies
mine.
In advance. If it really bothers you and you really don't want me to do it, please let me know in the comments, and I'll try to contain my enthusiasm
I'm gonna get
for
that
it.
Key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. That's it. Come on, come on, let's go. Run! Find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Repentance. 1 hour until dawn. Okay. So there can't be that much game left. This is spooky. Spooky scary.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help to you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up.
Indeed.
So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. But by the sounds of things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
No. 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 Not again. Not again. Get away! Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up!
We missed you.
No! You're dead! You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore.
Time has run out for Josh.
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
Oh my god. What am I supposed to be doing? I don't know. I'm not sure. Ah!
Shh. No.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
I don't like that. Ew.
No! No!
What the fuck? Really? That is so gross.
All these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
He's one of the miners who've been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I don't know, I just feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
What? What's this? Okay, I know, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna take a screenshot of this cool thingy. Oh, it doesn't show me again. That's dumb. I had to come in here, but...
Wait a minute,
whatever.
I thought you reached the deepest part.
Well, I didn't say that. I said it was okay. You didn't, like, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks? Great. Thank you.
Hmm.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, it's slipping up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it.
Come on. We made it.
I suppose I should look at this door. Wait. What? No, that's not what I wanted to do. God, I'm so ready for this jump scare.
I don't take orders from you. You can't.
Hey, Josh.
You can't tell me what to do.
Buddy.
Anymore. You can't tell me what to do. Okay. I trust you.
Jeepers.
What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh! Mike. Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Yeah. There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Alright, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
But there's a Wendigo.
You're not paying me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Oh!
Oh, where is the Wendigo? You're scared. Oh shit.
You're not real! No, you're not!
Oh shit. Ew. Oh, gross. That's icky. No. Man, did I really have to do that? I couldn't have just hit X or something. Come on. Alright. Wait, why is this guy out here? I don't remember what he was supposed to be doing. Alright, I should probably look. Look for a way out of the mine. I'm gonna see if I can take a screenshot of this totem. Guess not. Oh right, I thought this guy was dead. Or wait, no. He left her behind. What? All right, it's just me. So this guy doesn't know about the Wendigo. 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 I'm not real sure. This guy's wondering what those freaky noises are? I mean... Oh shit. Don't like it. Bah!
What the hell was that?
With your lantern.
Okay.
I'm not sure that was a good enough hide.
Jeez.
but okay. Scary.
Come on.
Walk real fast. Do 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 do. Ooh, shiny. Really? Let's go in the freezing water again. No big deal. Kinda stupid.
If we stay out here, come on.
Okay.
Not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement. Might be someone left down there.
I don't want to go in there again.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
I gotta take a screenshot. It was probably not the best time to take a screenshot, but I could not resist. Oh shit. I tried to take a screenshot. Sorry. Nobody's watching right now anyway. It's all good. Okay. Looking at something a little bit. Ew. Uh-oh.
Structure is completely destroyed. Over.
God, at that time, I think. I'm just ruining this game right now. Just ruining it. That's okay. I'll play it again someday.
I'm seeing something. It looks like there are survivors. Let's pick them up.
Wow. Well, this is a really fun game, actually. I, like, immediately already want to play it again.
Chris! No! No.
To my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
I was right there, and I could have done something. I tried to do something. It wasn't good enough.
I thought we were close. After his sister's disappeared, he'd come and talk to me. He said I was the only one who understood him. I thought we had a connection.
If you need someone to talk to,
I'm fine.
Sometimes, after a traumatic experience,
I said I'm fine.
Jeez.
You bringing in Meat Brain next? Gonna kick him around a bit for me?
I'm sorry?
Meat Brain, Mr. Muscle Brawn, Matt, the Incredible Sulk.
Is there something we need to know?
Oh, no, nothing important except, you know, how he basically left me to die up on a freaking tumbling tower like a world-class douche nozzle.
It was my fault Mike died. I wasn't supposed to move. But I did. And he saved me. So it's my fault that he died. You need to listen to me. I don't care if you believe me or not. It doesn't matter because you will. You need to go down to the mines.
What's in the mines, Sam?
I've seen what's down there. And I'd give anything to unsee it.
Wow, what are the chances that two of the designers would both be named Oliver? That's funny. Yeah. credit. Oh man, these are long credits, but I always watch them. And I think you should too. Thank you everybody who has been tuning in. Looks like I didn't catch anybody on tonight, but that's okay. It was a short stream, just finishing things off. Well, that looks like it. Have a good night, and I'll see you in a couple weeks when Fallout 4 comes out. So excited. Thanks again. Have a great night.